gonna show you some different dance-themed hairstyles. So these are just some more fancier updos that you can do for really any fancy event, but for this event, it's homecoming, and I'm so excited for homecoming. If you guys are going, make sure to tag me in your pictures. Also, if you try out any of these hairstyles, I still wanna see because hair is fun, okay, and I love getting dressed up, and I wanna see your dresses and see how pretty you guys look, so make sure to tag me in your photos. So to start off this first look, I'm going to take my bang section and I'm going to start doing French braids. French braids are super easy. Basically, all you do is you braid your hair, but you add a piece from each like extra hair into the braid, if that makes sense. If you like watch what I'm doing, you can really see. And then at the end, I just like braid it separately, so just a regular braid. And then I'm going to tie it off and I'm going to spread it out so it's nice and big. And so it makes the hairstyle look a lot more, I guess you could say, voluptuous. Then I'm going to pull some side hairs, and then I'm going to go and I'm going to take my hair and pull it all back. After I've created this space in my tied hair, I'm just going to start looping my hair into it. It's basically just kind of tucking it in. And it looks super cute and it makes it look really fancy really instantly. If you need to bobby pin it down, go ahead, but I think hairspray would work just perfectly fine. Then I'm just gonna take my little bangs and curl them. Second look is super easy and it's really fun too. I'm just gonna take my hair, part it down the middle, and then I'm going to separate my hair into three sections and tie the back section in, like put it in a ponytail. And then I'm gonna go into where the other sections are. I'm just gonna start twisting them and pinning them to the back of my head. It's super, super simple, super easy, and you can really personalize it and make it however you like it. Feel the love. Then make them bounce like a basketball. Like you, make me wanna act like a girl. Paint my nails, they won't like you. Yes, you, look at some place that I don't see. Hold your head. This third look, we're taking a more vintage approach with the bangs. It really gives it a little, like it gives it a touch of class, which I really like. So I'm just taking my curling wand and curling my bangs and making it so that it starts, it's kind of like a wave, I guess, where it like flips over at the very top near my roots, and then I'm just curling it into the back. And it really helps if you hold it while your hair is hot, and this will help the hair to stay exactly how you want it. Then I'm gonna hairspray it really good so it doesn't fall out. So the other side of my head, I'm just gonna be doing a really simple French braid, and it starts off as French for about 2 centimeters, and then it just goes into a regular braid. And then I will be curling the ends of my hair. Then I'm just going to take all of my hair and put it to one side, and I'm gonna tie it up, and I'm gonna do the same exact thing that I did for the first look. I'm just gonna take it, pull it, and tuck it under. So it just gives it like, I don't know why, it just looks really classy and you can't see the hair tie, and I just really like it.
Running in the dark to find these to be in.
video. If you did, make sure to give it a thumbs up and to click the subscribe button wherever it might be. Also, remember to send me your pictures, tag me in everything.